thinking about camping here. This area is just beautiful. Here we go. My first shiner of the day. Not a lot. Oh. Not a lot of shiny. But you'll do. That's the only find of the day. This place may be fairly picked over. Oh, wow. We've got a lot of little periwinkles in here too. Check these guys out. If you look carefully, some of them will actually open their little arms and move around. They are filter feeders. They're the nymph stage of some insect, but I'm not really sure what.